players around so far. Well, I think most of them played out pretty much the way we expected. I'd like to see one of these teams start shaking things up out there.
They feel they have an advantage down low, and they're going to try to exploit it. Backs him down. Robinson with an easy two. Robinson. Williams is trying to run some play for the big man to get some production in the paint. Out to Robinson. To Rose.
Takes the shot. Yes.
This team has been coming up with great shots all night.
Fish.
Davis is called for the defensive foul. This is when you want to call a timeout.
Players on the court are frustrated. Coach isn't happy. And neither the guys on the bench.
They've got to come together. Davis is looking to go down low and get some points in the paint.
Chicago is going to come up with a lot more steals with that kind of ball.
Switch up!
Nails the jumper.
This guy is making it look way too easy.
Trenton Hassel.
It off to Terry. He fires away. That was pretty.
The assist to Dan Dickow.
Dickow is whistled for the defensive foul.
To number 12, Dan Dickow. Into the game for Atlanta, number 5, Dion Glover. And number 2, Nazir Mohammed.
This is a matchup they can take advantage of.
That's why we're seeing the isolation.
The foul at Lambeau Ball. Into the game for the Hawks, number 44, Alan Henderson.
Lays it in. Chicago didn't read that play very well.
But you can see that one coming a mile away.
He sets it up on the left side. Backs down his defender. Got it.
Another made basket from in deep, and the coach can't believe they keep giving him up.
He sets up the offense.
And this is what the coach has been talking about.
2 minutes to go.
It's the misstep. He sets it up on the right side. Backing his defender down.
You got to get out and start disrupting your offensive flow. No more easy passes.
He sets up the play. Backing his man down. This player definitely has the skills to create for himself.
And that's why he wants the ISO.
He comes away with it. To best. We're seeing the post players trying to establish position.
He's looking for the entry pass so he can go to work, Don.
Curry with the J.
When it comes to shooting, this man is unstoppable.
That's it. Pulls up. Lover comes up empty. Hoiberg pulls it down. Best sets it up on the left side. Hoiberg with the fake. And no good. Muhammad grabs the board. He sets up the offense. He suckered the defense, then dished it off. One-on-one, this player is hard to stop. Curry with the interception. Passes off to Hoiberg. The Hawks are showcasing some tremendous defensive talent tonight.
They can put pressure on the perimeter and set back soft shots in the paint.
Stolen. Best pushes it hard up court. The offense is looking to get something in the post.
They want to try to get the post players involved.
Tosses it into Fizer. Strips the ball. He initiates the offense. Backcourt. That call isn't sitting well with the player, and he's letting the official know it.
Watch him, Don. There he comes. Everything in bounds.
At the end of the first half, Chicago and Atlanta on